So it's always nice to get a queen successfully introduced, but even better when it's a very expensive, artificially inseminated breeder queen.